We're here at the animal sanctuary. Some lazy dogs laying around. They're slowly bringing out the animals out into the field. I counted six. I'm only seeing two right now, but I counted six. So, a lot of nice people, everybody from around the world. We got a guy from Austria, siblings from Korea, a fellow from Spain. So there's the other three elephants. And they're marching them down to a predetermined area, I'm guessing. Aren't they magnificent? And they're all coming to greet us.
Hi. All the elephants have different personality because they are from different places, okay? Different family. Yes. So we've got the first one. This one, she's named Vanessa.
Vanessa.
Yeah, Vanessa, she's 38 years old. This one, she's friendly. Okay, she's friendly. You can touch, okay? Yes, on the cheek, on the trunk, around the shoulder, it's okay. But don't hold the tail, don't touch the bump, okay? Yeah. Vanessa, okay. And then next one, Ninja.
Ninja.
Yeah, Ninja 35, okay. This one, she's super friendly, okay. If you look, take a photo, selfie, she loves selfie. Banana and pineapple. No photo.
Okay.
Ninja 35, okay?
Okay.
And then two elephants over there, everyone's a big one. Banjin, okay. Banjin 25, and then smaller one, 10 years old, 1D. Okay, Bob, everyone, this is she's, new chicken can just take this one.
Oh,
okay. A new rescue. Okay, but she's friendly. Both. She's friendly. You can touch, you can patch. Okay. But two, she prefer banana. Okay. Yeah, she very love banana. Okay. And then next one over there. What's the name? This one, 35. 35 years old. Everyone, this one, she doesn't like people touch her too much. Okay, you give 4-5 banana and then one touch. Okay. Or one banana, one gentle touch, okay. But even no food, you touch too much like this, she doesn't like it.
So that's
why? Because everyone, she never be with the people before. Oh. This is the first play for her life. She tried to stay with the people, okay. We try to change her mind because she working in the long gates, carrying a big tree.
Yeah.
Okay, people hit there or hurt them. Okay, so like, but she still get back memory with the people. Okay, you see on the toenail, she losing the toenail, the tail is broke. Okay, just cut it. Okay, but you can feel that she's still hungry. Okay, elephant eat 20 hours every day. One elephant almost 300 or 400 kilograms. Okay, every day a lot of food. Okay, what's the 35? And the next one over there, some old, she's friendly. Okay, she's friendly. You can pat 29 years old. This one. Okay, and then the last one, Namcho. This is everyone also, she doesn't like people touch her as well, okay? Because she's old and she can't see. Her left eye, she's blind, okay? She can't see. So you need to get closer, you like to feed it, always you go on the right side better, okay? Right eye, okay, yeah, 56 years old, okay? 56, okay? And now how we feed elephant, everyone, okay? today we have a cucumber. Okay, so we start with the banana first, okay? Pineapple will be the last thing, okay? You feed elephant food, don't hold flat hand like this. Because if you give flat hand, be careful, elephant grab your hand. Okay, you hold this way, and then you put on the trunk. Okay, and you need to touch her around here, okay? After finish banana, you feed a pineapple. Pineapple, I don't need your whole, but this is the way. Because its leaf is quite sharp, okay? You hold this way. You keep the whole thing, okay? Keep the whole thing. I love that they break it by themselves. All right, so when you feed elephant food, everyone feed all of them. Don't feed only one elephant, okay? Because I don't need elephant to kill each other. Elephant, you know, one animal, they never share food each other. It's a bad for each other, but they never share food. Mom never share food to the baby. That's why when you feed them, feed all of them, make all of them know you, okay? Yes, all right, everyone, if you're ready, let's go. Okay, you separate some over here, some over there.
Hasn't had much human interaction.
Okay, come here. No food, no fan. Okay, bro.
You're a good girl. You are a good girl. Oh, you almost took my hand on that one. Oh, yeah.
It's a little tiny one. That one's just going to get caught in your tooth. There you go.
Don't move, okay. Just stay and I keep.
Okay, more closer, okay. Yeah, great.
Watch out!
These are the Korean siblings. Thank you. fight. Bud fight. Steve, you're supposed to be washing the elephant, not looking to see what everybody else is doing. There you go. Nice big handful. They like the mud. Of course, he goes on the side that I'm not filming. Down and dirty.
No.
All right.
That it.
Steve, go back in the pond, quick. There you go.
Did you get it?
Oh yeah, go over there and clean them.
Yeah, you want me to go?
Yeah. Oh, here. Oh! Yes! Get over there, quick. And this is the baby of the group. She likes to waddle back and forth.
She's dancing.
Yeah.
She's special. The ballet dancer.
Yeah. So this gal is from Hamburg, I think. Oh, hello. How are we going? I guess we're going into the pond. Okay.
She's right here.
I think so, yeah. And he's from Spain. And two girls over there from the Philippines. And he's from Australia.
Hey, Portugal. And this is the fun part. This is where everybody gets to go in and bathe the elephants. But again, I did this 3 years ago in Phuket. Do not want to expose myself to the sun all that much 2 days before going home. So I will stay out and videotape. So they're prepping them. And eventually, if memory serves, they're going to lay down in the water and you go right up to them and just start washing them in the water. This is a lot more controlled than Phuket.
The mud does not taste good.
No?
No, it's mixed with elephant poop.
And that's pretty much the end of the our experience with the elephants. The bath is over with. Taking them out, it's time for everybody who participated in this anyway to go back and shower, and then we'll have a bite to eat, and that's it. That's the end of our day. It's not a very long day.
Yes, yeah, they're always hungry.
Yeah, run.